Today we shall be playing some Mortal Kombat. Well, I shall be playing some Mortal Kombat. I got this for Christmas, Mortal Kombat 11 Ultra, and well, I like it. I have done practicing some parts, I've got hard, it's quite hard, but story mode I haven't done, and so that's what we're going to do today.
Part one.
If you are going to like this, please like and subscribe, it is for free, and it helps me out and it makes me happy to see a new subscriber.
Chapter.
Alright, so here we go. NetherRealm Studios production. Obviously, got EarthRealm tournament. I haven't seen the original, well, the first two movies of Mortal Kombat. I've seen the new one, which I like. That's probably what got me into it. Not an MK fan, but that's what got me into it. I think I'm going to be doing some, like maybe three on parts of story mode, and then I'll end it on this. And then we'll do one maybe tomorrow as well. Maybe later, who knows. Okay, Raiden. He's talking about Raiden. He's talking to Raiden.
For the better.
That's Raiden. There we go, boys. Raiden's first character we know who is in. Look at that beast. Oh. I don't think that's normal. Hi. Shinnok, alright, he's talking to Shinnok. But I don't think that's normal. Pretty sure he's supposed to be lightning, not that. Torture. Lovely. You have a bit of torture in these, don't you?
Finally, you embrace the truth the Elder Gods deny. The truth I was cast out for speaking. The truth I embrace, Shinnok, is that mercy is wasted on those who defile Earthrealm. I will destroy our enemies before they destroy us.
The chain?
Starting with you.
Okay. I don't think we're gonna love Raiden. Especially when he's like this.
You can kill an Elder God.
I'm guessing Raiden's been like possessed, maybe?
There are fates worse than death.
Really? I don't know that then. Oh. That's cool. That's cool. Oh! First violence, sorry, Thunder. My cat just sitting in front of me. Oh, yes! God, I love violence. Gotta love violence, don't you? Oh, look at that blood. That's so good. Look at that. I did practice and...
I will deliver you to Liu Kang and your Netherrealm minions.
Damn, peeps, this is amazing, guys. I like this already. Cut his head off, lovely bit of love. Lovely violence. Raiden's gone. Alright, bye bye Raiden. Alright, mi gusta.
Once again, the Thunder God has upset the balance of history. Know this.
That Elder God Shinnok is just headless.
It is only a matter of time.
I'm guessing she's like timekeeper. Something like that. Mortal Kombat 11, let's go, boys. I will be doing some content on this. All Alright, Casey Cage, here we go. Johnny, son of Johnny Cage, my guys. There's Johnny. There's Johnny. There's Sonya, I believe. Yeah.
As you were.
That's Casey. She's the only female. She's in my bed. She's just
sword and shield. We've pushed back Shao Kahn, defeated Shinnok. Yet none of our victories have come without cost.
We defeated Shinnok. Well
recently,
done.
Commander Jackson Briggs was honorably discharged.
Jax.
His wounds, both physical and psychological, left him no longer fit to serve.
Oh.
We honor Jackie's father, and we honor his sacrifice by doing what he would do, tirelessly defend the realm.
Oh. Johnny is looking
Sergeant Cage.
Happy over there.
Step forward. Your leadership and warfighting ability have earned you promotion to well commander. Done. But there are no family favors here. By special forces tradition,
damn.
You still
know
have to
who's voicing that. Ronda freaking Rousey.
I need to kick the CO's ass, ma'am. Your ass, ma'am.
All right then, Sergeant.
That's Ronda Rousey, peeps. UFC fighter. Did work in WWE for a bit, okay. You want bits of this? Yeah, I'm talking to you. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Have a bit of that. Going up. Oh, okay, she's got some fight in her. I love how everyone's like, oh yeah. I love to see some women fight, you know. Oh! Have it. Oh, damn.
I love my toys.
I bet you do. Oh, okay. Get my ass whooped right now. What am I doing anyway? Johnny Cage is like, yeah, I love this. That's my wife right there. Oh god. Oh Jesus. Oh, I'm getting my ass whooped. I've got to remember X not jumping now. Oh Jesus. Yes, that was actually
Commander Cage,
quick.
Reporting for hard. Duty.
Second one was close.
Congratulations, Commander.
Well done.
Come on, Dad. You really have to go?
Well, you've got your duty, Commander, and I got mine.
Starring in yet another Ninja Mime sequel isn't what I'd call duty.
I need to provide for you in the manner to which you've become accustomed.
Oh yeah, good to.
Jeez, guys, I'm right here.
Raiden.
General Blade, Cassandra Cage.
What is it, Raiden?
The Netherrealm.
We should open a dialogue. Maybe there's an explanation. Liu Kang and Kitana were friends once.
They are irreparably polluted by Shinnok's evil. They are no longer the champions we once knew. We must strike them preemptively.
It's about time we brought the fight to them. What's the target?
Buried deep beneath Liu Kang and Kitana's castle is the Cathedral of Shinnok, the seat of their power. Destroy it, and their undead army will fall. Removing its threat to Earthrealm.
Aren't your powers weaker in the Netherrealm?
Yes, but I will have sufficient strength to occupy the undead army.
That'll buy us enough time to infiltrate the cathedral, destroy it from the inside.
We get pinned down in there, there's no way out.
To ensure Earthrealm's survival, we must all be willing to sacrifice.
You know, it's been 2 years too much of your grim, gritty makeover droning on about sacrifice. You don't have a family to lose.
Oh.
I know loss, Johnny Cage.
Raiden's right, Johnny. We're not ready for another war. We've got to take out Netherrealm's army now, before Liu Kang can bring it here.
There you go. The Netherrealm. This is not going to go well. Great hell that they're going to die straight away. Oh.
We're in position. Raiden's planned one hell of a diversion.
Withdraw or feel the wrath of Earthrealm's protector.
No, what that? Bunda. Oh damn it, these guys are cool. Oh no, they're cool. Bang, 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 dead, dead, dead. That one guy's got to come up, right? No? Yeah, there we go, that one guy. Oh, damn. Poor guy, rest in peace. Rest in pieces, I guess. Sonya, Casey, Cage, oh, yeah, Casey Cage and Jack's daughter at the front, and the rest of the puny people that should die in a bit at the back. I won't want to be the last guy or the first person. Lovely, that's the head. Oops. Oh, Cabal! Love that guy, Cabal. Favorite, but looks so cool. Couldn't you?
That burn victim's
bit racist. I've blocked it out.
Back in the day? Don't Kanan. Let the scars fool you. He's fast. Take out him and Jade. I'll go downstairs and set the C4. Roger that.
Blam, 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 blam. Oh, damn, he's doing. Oh, cool, have that, yes. Oh, let's keep out. Oh, yeah. That's what you call a human shield. Cool. There we go.
You're a dead ringer for your mother.
Ooh, lovely. Your ass on her behalf, Cabal. I'm so sorry, kids.
Fight.
Oh, Ow. I am such a noob at this. But yeah, I can still kick your ass, okay, well. Oh yeah. Lovely.
Ready.
Alright. Ow. Posh. Oh, yes. A bit of work. Ah, get my ass kicked. Ah, crap. Yes. Oh, sunglasses.
You lose as fast as you run.
Oh! Oh!
She bailed. Getting help, I'm sure.
General, lovely.
How we doing?
Need 10 minutes. The support columns are further apart than expected.
Yes, Rhonda.
Negative. Just watch our back.
10 more minutes.
I think, I believe it was SummerSlam. She came out dressing as a Sonya Blade.
Well, we're in which was odds.
Oh.
We have access before, yeah?
Yeah, why?
Sorry, peeps. Bunda. Damn! He's got a Super Saiyan boy. This guy. No one gets down shots. Oh yeah.
Emperor, Empress, Earthrealmers have captured the Bone Temple. But Raiden.
But Raiden.
He's the diversion.
Oh.
Lock and load.
Yay! I'm glad. Oh. Give it like one, just looking down and going, hello! You got that quick. Oh! Yes. Having a bit of fun. Yeah. Oh, she sensed it. Have that. Meteor. Blam, 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 blam. Break his arm. Shoot his head. There you go. Yeah. Cool. Lovely. Oh, yes. Mind out. Oh, okay. Kill, 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 kill.
Katana, Empress of the Dead.
I've not forgotten your last encounter at the Sky Temple.
Oh, yes, I bet you. Oh, alright. Ow. Ow. Ah. Ah, I'm gonna ask it. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, what is this woman? Ah.
Ow.
Oh, I don't really know what I pressed then. Fatality. Cool. Yes. Oh. Yes. Oh. Alright, well, one more round. Ow. 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 Yes, one punch.
Boo, boo, boo.
Yes, go. She's dead. She's dead. She could be dead. I think she's dead. Oh, yeah. She thinks she's dead. Uh oh. You're dead.
General? General!
Go off, sir. She's dead.
She's trapped, Cassandra Cage.
Oh, that's flame.
Now the chosen one has fallen. Raiden's right. Whatever Shinnok did to you, you're a lost cause.
Fight.
This should be fun. Ow, oh, I got my bum kicked. Ah! Ow. Oops. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh yeah. Have it. Oh, that was like kicking ass. Oh.
You woke the dragon.
Oh god damn it. Ah! Oh my gosh! Oh! Spine Buster, maybe not. Oh my gosh! Oh! Yes.
Ready.
Ah. Oh my gosh, what is this? His aimbot. Oh, why not? Nah, hippie. Yes. Who else?
Fuck you.
No type of language. Not that type of language. Naughty, naughty, naughty.
General, can you hear me? General, Mom!
I'm probably gonna get a strike for this, but. Let's go.
Hang tight, we'll get you guys out.
They're gone. Cass. And I'm not gonna make it.
What?
I'm not leaving you behind.
Yeah. Fishbear.
Get your team home.
Oh.
That's an order. Your duty. Mine's to finish the mission.
Mom, no, we can save you.
I love you, Cass.
Oh, what a shame. Has anyone like roasted meat?
Give your dad a kiss for me.
No. Not in your way.
Mom, no, don't!
Has anyone like roasted meat? Mom. Any chance? Like roasted chicken? Cooked meat? No? Anyone? No?
She started the detonation sequence. Override it, Jackie! There is no override. Commander!
Yeah, you should. You told me it's an override last night, you know, but not a girl. Punch each other.
Our orders are to leave.
Well said. Now shut up. Use that earlier, and you would have had like ammo. Whips on ya.
How did the mission go? No.
What a shame.
Hello, we stand alone. We are vulnerable.
When did they got the head out? Like, when did they grab the head before it blew up?
Who are you? One of Raiden's elder gods here to taunt us?
No, Kitana. I am much more.
You're a woman.
What power is this?
Yeah, you're screwed.
I'm Veronica, keeper of time.
Told you, timekeeper. So Sonya Blade didn't have the Afghanistan herself. She didn't have to blow herself up like some people do.
The sands of time guide the destiny of the realms and every soul therein. I've carefully crafted them to keep the realms in balance. But my work's perfection has been irreversibly tainted by Raiden's actions.
I can tell.
Two of you have felt that pain most acutely.
Most Cabal.
What can be done? The past is the past, is it not?
It need not be. I intend to wind time back to its beginning and restart history. But even with my vast power, I cannot create this new era alone.
How will this new era be different?
In many ways. But most importantly, there will be no Raiden.
How do we begin?
By smiling. Well, does that one look pretty?
The bounty of Outworld's people. Today, your debt is paid.
Kill me, Kotal, and you lose profit.
You mistake me for Shao Kahn.
Oh.
I do not inflict bandits upon the poor.
Shao Kahn approved. His word was law.
Master is dead. So is his law. Never again will Outworld suffer from his corruption.
Tomato. Alright, my bad. Jax. Younger.
By the Elder Gods. Raiden? Shao Kahn? General Kotal? Kotal Kahn. Kahn? Pathetic fool! You pretend to my throne! It is mine, by right and deed. You were killed long ago, as was your repugnant spawn Melina.
We were at the Mortal Kombat tournament. Kung Lao had just defeated Shang Tsung and Quan Chi.
We are decades beyond those events.
For us, they happened only moments ago.
What game are you playing, Raiden?
What magic powers this delusion?
If it is a delusion, it is one we all share. Is it possible that the past and future are colliding?
Baraka, Scarlet, all Outworld champions long since gone. If you have all returned, has...
I am here, Kotal.
Jade. Ashtek custom requires all refugees be offered assistance. I offer it to you, Shao Kahn.
I am no refugee. I am Khan of Outworld. Vacate my throne, or I'll soak these sands with your blood.
Two big men. Ooh. I like Shao Kahn. Cool.
Lord Raiden, what do we do?
I have not met Kotal, but he is reputed to be a man of honor.
It's true. I know him well.
Then we must navigate this crisis by aiding him.
Second post. Hey, let's go. Does anyone want some sausages? I think that guy has some sausages. Oh.
Human Ashtek, destroying your future, crossing Shao Kahn.
It is you with no future, Baraka. Your Takatans are dead.
Impossible.
They allied with Melina against me. Persist, and you will die again.
Fight.
And that would be it. Wait, might do one tomorrow. And yeah, I think that'll be it. Don't forget, guys, like and subscribe.